Hey guys, today, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today, we'll do a book review on Salk Squad, book 2. So, I want to say, I read the first, second, and third. So, yes, I read the first book, which was kind of great. And I give the first book a 6. So it was kind of great. And the first book was kind of like more like it gives you more clues about it. So it's kind of more pages because it was kind of giving you more stuff about it because it just started. So yeah. And then next of the second book. I mean, the second book, which is in my hand, was a 9. Make sure to check out this book. I was real great at it, and this only took me a day, so recommend read this. And if your mom like says that we can't get it because we can't go to schools, you can only order online, don't worry. I will link in the description down below. Click it. And you could order this book from Amazon. So I'm gonna link it in the description. So yeah, make sure to also check out that. But and you can see those socks. There's this one's a girl, boy, and another boy. There's basically 2 boys and 1 girl. So the fish is like where they go in the sea, and yes, so they go in the sea, kind of like under the water, because he's a salk, and the salk also goes to school, and he doesn't really eat people, he's just a salk, and yes, so now we're gonna move on to the third book. The third book was also kind of like the second book, it was a little bit more different. Because I gave it a 7, and it was okay, so I'm not going to link that one, but it was okay, so it's in, so you can go to Amazon.com and start doing it, so you just get those 2 books I recommend, but the first one is okay, so I'm just recommending the series is good that you should try. And you could also try different series like The Magic Treehouse. You could try Domino Stilton. That's my brother's books. Look, they have a big library. And yes, I'm gonna recommend to try this book. So, it was kind of like good how the writer did this, the writer, and he's good at this. He signed his name. Look at this. He signed it. Okay, the author signed his name. So, hope you check out him. I think that's Elias. That's my brother. My brother likes signing. So, the place was okay. So, the place is all fine. But on Amazon, it's a little bit more. So, don't order stuff from cheap.com. Because then it will not be, like, too good. And it won't be, like, too amazing, because like then the book will be more ripped off. Like this is from Amazon. It was and it's a chapter book, which is pretty amazing. Like almost all of the books of Hard, and like when you're still in second grade, it's almost all chapters. So yeah, I'm just wondering, you should check these out. And if you want to check them out, you don't just need to order them. You could get them from stores, tell some managers at bookstores, tell you where they are, and then they just tell you where they are, and you could just tell them. So I recommend get this book and make sure to, and yes, and people sign these books. I want you to check out his offer. He has great books, and make sure to check them out, please. And some people I want to give a shout out to, yesterday from my premiere, Fun Boy. Okay, please. So hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in a couple of minutes. So hope you enjoyed that book review. If you want to see more videos like this, tell me in the comments, and please tell me, because if I want to do these, I could, but you just have to tell me an idea. So yeah, and hope you enjoyed this video. Peace.